Galio support.
Hey, Gate, how you feeling?
Oh, they look at Taliyah!
I did it!
Galio support! I was close. Okay. The Galio is being triple flexed into support, but it removes a lot of the incentive to be over here, and Grig
might have been fighting. Froggen's actually moving over, and Grig's level 3. Darkstar is level 2. Double upstairs. The Q lands over Grig. He's going to follow up Froggen. Rooms around and gets first blood. Auto attack seals it.
Well played. Let's see if he can get out of it because Darshan is on the way.
Gonna need some help in. Not a whole lot more coming. Flashing. Grig zips away, and there's the trade Cooper who also gets double buffs.
Same time, the second entrance for Raptors as well.
Ooh, good little stun there. Frogger just trying to fight it out, but there's the stun. Dardock.
Yeah.
Get that one.
That was more than a good little move from Dardock right over the wall. He's gonna outplay who here. Both junglers are there.
He's over here, but he's level 6. Kicks one in through the Taliyah rocks. And Froggen moves the Q the other way. Gets knocked back in by Huhi, but he's already dead. The Froggen TP is coming in for both as Dardock. Now gonna get chased down by the volley. Darshan's good little damage from Gate. Great combo actually ignites him as well. So one of maximum damage because Froggen's coming in. Keith here as well. Zapram, he's gonna go down. Five. Never mind, Keith. He's actually gonna get
on to Keith now to accelerate the creep build, and what? Dardock just gets manhandled here.
Just a snipe from Froggen. That is not a long range ability, but
even usages here. Darshan, though.
Run from Huhi. No ultimate just yet, but it's up soon. Looper still getting aggressed on Darshan. It's going for the full dive. Gets the procs on the vitals. Huhi moves it back over. Darshan finds the last vital. Does get the kill, but the turret's getting the trade.
Counter kill. Got kick.
Only with a heal. Great Q from Grig. Lands in on top of it. The knockup there from the Galio. Kicks him back into it. Keith gets him with the Peacemaker. What a combo. Smites are up as well.
Making his way.
Maybe even going to have a fight for it. Grig actually just wants to take it down. Might even have 50-50. Gate gonna try and taunt him away. They do get the Rift on, and he picks it up. Gonna get knocked up by Froggen. Does flash out of the way, but Froggen is ghosting. Great snipe from Looper with the equalizer, though. And Froggen, he's not done. Grig and Gate collapsing on the top side. Tagged by Afro with a resonating strike. Afro, he's gonna wait it out. Great flash for Grig. Warthog's over. Flash kicks him back towards Froggen and Gate, but now it's 3v3. As the Zara ult, he's gonna knock one up. Not enough in the hero's entrance as Gate. It's way too late, and ZLG are gonna turn it all back around. Key does get the snipe onto Afro with Ace in the hole, but Grig, caught down, is gonna get killed by Darshan.
Echo Fox do get the Rift Tail. It gets a bit messy in their dive. Every time that happens, you're a little bit worried for the future.
Great to Leo Orbit. Who he adds with the shockwave. Still going to get knocked back by the shove. Gate trying to finish it off, but Keith gets the Peacemaker, but Dardock knocks him back in. Froggen does go down as Keith fighting for his life. Ultimate not enough for Dardock. Keith still lives, and he grabs a double kill as a result.
Flash forward from 6A to try and finish the kill on fire here on the turret.
Herald, yep, he's going to be unleashed, but there's Dardock starting it off. Keith does get knocked back in, and Darshan should be able to clean that up. Grabs a shutdown for himself as he keeps getting gold.
Yeah, Grig does
a lot of damage on the exit, though.
Just poking Ocean Drake and start ticking in, and Fox actually starting Baron.
I like the call because they have so many control wards here. And oh my goodness, that's going to make it really, really safe.
Froggen walls it off as well. Really nice stuff from Echo Fox. Dardock just can't get in. He wants to get it so bad to try and smite it away, but that's the Baron for Echo Fox.
Beautiful late game here from Echo Fox.
Incredibly fast reactions from Froggen as another pick gets from the start. Dardock moves through the rocks as Gate flash taunts in and tries to nail down Huhi. Dardock eventually goes down, but Keith took a lot of damage in the process. TP cancelled though by Darshan. Baron left. Froggen and Darshan. Freeze each other by. Now Darshan gonna start with the vitals. Froggen flashes up, but Darshan flashes forward. 6A getting low, but Darshan gets the kill, but still problems in the mid lane.
Yeah, I mean, they pull off the old AD carry bait as a side lane pusher, but the bait does cost them an inhibitor, and Echo Fox do not stop until they get it. CLG trying to trade, though, because they know there's
more for a little while longer. Dardock looking for something, but Keith headshot, headshot, headshot under Dardock. There's the taunt in for Gate. He's going to try and sell it up, but a good ult. He's going to be pinned all the way back into the team. Heroic entrance. Not there in time. 6A able to get that kill, and Dardock still getting chased down. Grig does get him over the block line, but CLG blowing up people in the front line as Froggen finally makes his way down here, but Rumble already dead. Gate going to try and taunt off the Fiora, and Grig is kiting away as best he can. Dardock still alive, though, and does fight. Body slam in onto Froggen. 6A now fighting it around as Froggen caught 1v3. Looking to blow 6A up again, but 6A once more with the flash outplay, and CLG killed 4 members of Echo Fox.
A bit of a flank here.
He's found
the
flank, but the flank is found. Here's good off from Dardock. Froggen already so low from the combo. Huhi, though, getting burnt down. Keith able to snipe him. Another TP in for CLG. Darshan gonna try and clean up once more. Grig, the first target, moves through the rocks there as Darshan takes it down to the other side, but lifts it onto Keith. Keith gets it over, but Darshan gets him. And now the fight's still going. Darshan still looking to take it all down. He's 1v2 with Dardock barely able to help. Dodok does take Grig out to his elbow control.
What?
Steps away. That was a weird interaction. Froggen does get the kill into Darshan. And it's another absolute mess. 4 kills for 2. Froggen gonna try and kill the last member of CLG. There's the double. And there's the ace for Echo Fox.
Holy moly.
They're gonna start it here. So once again, forcing CLG to the area.
Dardock gets shoved in.
Comboed back in again. Another great catch. He's down. That's gonna be Baron for Echo Fox. CLG gonna have to try and defend, but once again, Froggen walls them off. Darshan, though, off on the other side, getting gatekeeper by Froggen.
I think that's it. They're gonna be able to grab this Baron. Echo Fox, again, good utilization there of the traps as well as the wall from Froggen to guarantee themselves another Baron.
Everyone safe-ish. Keith, chocolate back in by Hoo-Hoo. Yes. Blackness for it, and Keith, oh, he goes down, he loses his Baron buff, and he's dead for
Hoo-Hee. And Hoo-Hee almost.
Oh, he gets kicked. The cube in this grip. Warhawk's over here. His entrance flash auto attack. He's going to get it, but Darshan might clean up the jungle. It does go down, and CLG here first. Gate 1v3 as Darshan gets shoved through a few rocks by Froggen, but Gate feels so alive. Justice Punch blocked by Darshan as the taunt is going to channel. Damage back in onto Darshan. Looper now here. Darshan maybe too far forward, but 6A takes out Gate. Looper hitting so much burst damage, forced to burn the Zhonyas.
Ay. Keeps coming through. Darshan does have teleport. Here comes CLG trying to defend the inhibitor, but all the turrets are down.
Ulti's already, so this could be a big fight once again if CLG wants to make a stand for their inhibitors.
All right. Take a moment here. Account for flashes. Gate on the support Galio could be the hero for Echo Fox. If you can get a multi-man taunt, taunt flash definitely available. Oh, Dardock goes for it though.
Find Keith again, but it's not quite enough. Stranglethorn's in as the wall's coming in for Frog, and he's trying to split the team. 6-8. Oh, it's Gates are eating damage. There is Hui able to take him down.
Keith,
one kill there, but the rest of them are low. Afromu taking damage. Keith able to take him out. Dardock again with the re-engage, trying to find him. Keith low. No shockwave available for Hui. Can't finish off the carries of Agavox and Frog, and another great shove. Almost takes out the Orianna also.
Look at the teleport from Darshan, though. He's sneaking in the back. There are low members. Keith was taken low. He's at half health, and Darshan's got eyes on him.
Q's gonna miss. Frog gonna try and zone him out of the way. Keith just needs to shoot him, but the damage is coming forward. Darshan, gets it as Grig goes down, but Keith nabs the shutdown.
Looper was running interference on the rest of CLG, so Darshan was caught out by himself. And Keith is still alive. The full item Caitlyn here. Finishing off the inhibitors.
Three inhibs open, so Ekavox is trying to get what they can. Keith using it
aggressive. Oh my!
The shockwave Hoo-Hee takes him down, and Looper gonna try and get the counter kill. Does manage to snag it. He's overheated, but there's another counter killer. Sticks A shuts down Looper.
The stone's hitting.
Ooh, catch on the gate actually again. Darshan able to let it rip with the ultimate.
Equalizer.
He's still fighting away. Looper goes in, but a great shockwave from Hui might have just saved the fight. Does flash out of the way. Redemption gonna try and reset it. And Darshan's already down to Looper. Looper jumping in on Hui. He's way out of position at this stage. And Froggen on a rampage as Fox grabbed two.
And they've got minions on the Nexus turret right now. They can funnel straight for the extra inhibitors. If you can collect all three of those, it's an immense amount of pressure. There. Cutting off CLG,
yeah, trying to catch some backs. Froggen again going in as Grig does execute Dardock.
That's going to be it. Keith is already headed into the base, and Looper stopping the back here of 6A. Even though he dies, Keith is on the Nexus turret.
Froggen going to catch Afro as well. 1v1 might be won by Afro Moose. Stranglebones knocks up Froggen. The plant's not quite enough to finish it off.
Inhibitor respawn.
The Super Minions finally doing damage again to that turret, and Keith will be the hero here for Echo Fox. Nexus exposed, and Echo Fox are going to force a game number 3. Oh boy, we're in for quite the day.
Now that was an action.